Hey. What the fuck? Hold up. The fuck? Hold up, bro. What I was gonna say? Gonna say my shit went away. Hold on. I'm checking my career mode. Hold up. Yeah, you know me, bro. I don't ever delete my shit. Can't even play quick fight. God damn. Shit, crazy. Before we end the video, the nigga who lost the fight, Conor McGregor. If y'all niggas did not watch the videos that I upload on YouTube, I think.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Brian Ortega and Conor McGregor. McGregor has taken the UFC by storm. In fact, he sold out the O2 Dublin in record time and is a true hero in his home country of Ireland. One of the most... Brian, our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. McGregor is 2 years his elder. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And oh, now with our official introductions, here's
Brian. Oh, how this nigga Conor could fight. Conor McGregor. Fuck y'all.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Uh-huh. Bring your bitch ass over here.
McGregor gets hit with that inside leg kick. Big kick just missed.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Stiff left by Ortega.
Misses the takedown.
Oh.
Push kick.
Oh.
Head kick. Big takedown. Big what right a hand. Huge right hand.
Yeah.
Half guard. He connects with the left.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's posturing up here.
Strong ground and pound by McGregor.
That's how I fight.
He can't take much of this.
Oh, he's in trouble, Mike.
This
real
one
bad
might
trouble.
Get stopped. There's a left that connects. Big punch.
Nigga, nigga,
leave. Oh, he's out. He's out. He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this. Nasty ground and pound for the win.
I'm in this video right now.